And welcome to a game called Unciv. So yeah, I haven't uploaded for a really, really long time now. It's been like something like 3 months since my last video, and you may tell by my voice, but I am sick. So yeah, and well, good thing, because also the half term has just started. Well, half term holiday has started, so I can go record a few videos. What is this? Okay, so we're going to be playing Prince difficulty. Yeah, game speed standards during our ancient era. 7 city states, no barbarians because they're just annoying. And then I'm gonna be playing as Babylon. Ooh. Be Carthage. Now what I mean, mine. I wouldn't mind that. You know what? Yeah, we'll just keep it as that. Okay, start game. Oh, yes. We have discovered the allure. Okay, so these are things called natural wonders in the game. Well, that's not that bad. That's good. Because that gives us faith and food. Food is good. Let's go down here. See what's down here. Let's see. Is that good enough? Sleeping for this time. And now I'm going to send my guy up here. See if there's anything good up here. Yeah, 3-3. Okay, we're going to find a city right here. There we go. That sounded loud. Keep the volume at 100, why not? We're going to go to do, yeah, writing, because I get a special thing. I get a great scientist. So now I'm going to click my guy. Yeah, I'm just gonna set him to explore, mate. Yes, nice. Okay, now he's upgraded to a spearman. Time to explore again. This is not a bad spawn. We got tons of sheep. I just hope that we don't have, like, some people near us, you know? Ooh. Alright, so we got, our population, this turns population. That's how many turns until you get another population. Currently, I'm building a worker. So, I'm going to get a worker in 2 turns. And then it shows here, it shows here the population. I know what tiles they're on. So, right here, they're on these two. This gives me good food and 1 production. This gives me, I believe, 6 faith and 2 food. Okay, so now I'm going to see which faith I'm going to pick, because the game that I'm playing, it has faith enabled, and then these give you little bonuses. So yeah, so we got ancestral worship +1 culture from every shrine. Okay, yeah, I'm just gonna scroll down. You can pause the video and just read them all. I'm gonna pick mine as well. So we got that 2 cents. I think science could be. +4 faith for every natural wonder. We got one, we get 10 faith. So, great profit. Faster. What are we close to? We have incense, we have a lake, we have a lot of rivers, right here. That's a bit thing. Found up. Okay, so I think I'll just choose fertility rights or Should I do one with nature? Yeah, why not? Let's do that one with nature. And we've researched pottery. That ain't that bad. Now on to writing. So yeah, so we have, oh my god, Old Faithful and Allure right next to each other. That's gonna give me even more faith. Whoa, holy moly. That is just too good. That is good. Moving on the wrong square. Build a farm here instead. That gives me happiness and science, which is good. It's like the game knew I was right next to it. Thingy. sit down. They're south of us. First major civ. To me, I'm meaning that there's probably no major civ down here. Which is good. It's good. Nice, we got a thing over there. Yes, do I? Yeah, why not build a farm there? Ooh. What is that? That's here. Not that bad. Stash of gold. Lying. Yes, a Greek scientist. Okay, now this is what I need. So I gotta send my guy to here. I'm gonna make my academy right here. Big noise. Now I gotta do this. I'm not hazard. Oh, all the way to. Nah, I just do that for just in case. Because I need to do my. Tradition is the best one. It gives you 3 culture and that. Minus 25 culture cost of acquiring tiles in all cities. So tradition is the best one to go for first. Next turn. So we have expanded our borders right there. Okay. You go over there. Farm. Yes, we got horses right there. Oh, that is lucky. Mining next. I'm going to go on to production. So I want a worker, and after that, I'm going to increase my army. Just in case some idiotic big civ decides to declare war on me. Because you never know, that's happened to me in many games where they just declare war on you for no reason. We have a prophet. And we just made a thing. Wow. Let's do, should we go all the way to horseback riding? Yeah. Found religion. So we have this one, what is this religion? I have no idea what this religion is. Let's just go with this one because it looks. I don't know what religion that is though. But let's choose it. Go with this one. I'll go with this one. So we can. Yes! Oh, I get money with that. Plus 1 happiness from every shrine. Cathedral building. True faith from everyone. more legend. Yes. Baby time. Oh yeah, let's do baby time. Found baby time. Yes. We got 102 gold. Nice, that is good. Yes. Wait, what was that one called again? But all I know is what is a good one. Legalism, yes, the best of these three. Next turn. Archery. But I'm gonna expand its borders. We got old faithful. Nice. Do I have a puzzle on that? Probably going to get a puzzle on that afterwards. Next unit, make a mine. Mines give you production. Where's my guy gone? Whoa, he's gone all the way south. Okay. Can't believe I haven't met anyone yet. They're always afraid of my military power. I only have one guy in my entire military and it's getting me. How? Sydney, look, I found your blue. I found your thing. Oh, look at this. It's a nice little gap. Well, that's good. If there's someone down here, just through here, this tiny little gap to protect. Well, here, I haven't discovered anything here. Oh my god, I just realized. That's not good. Not good. Go to them. The wheel. Big policy. 10 growth. Okay, yeah, that's really good. You build. Yes, we need horses. Build a pasture. Connect resource. What do you want? Ivory. They want some ivory. I'm sorry to say, I don't have any ivory yet. Basically, these are symbols to represent what is right now. I can't see any ivory. Oh wait, there is. Yeah, here. This is ivory. Okay. Well, you could probably go get that. Not me. So yeah. You're here. You can actually build roads. Roads will just help you. Like, I can go from one turn from here all the way to probably like here, maybe, if I build roads everywhere. Build a road. More roads. Yes, what's that? We got a warrior. Let's do math. So basically, let's go all the way to the ironworking. Well, which one gets rid of marsh? Okay, yeah, let's do that. Because marshes are so annoying. Let's just go all the way to. Let's go to math. Skip a turn. Oh, go here. What was that? Oh, okay, nice. Can't provide deer. Explore. road. Nice. Okay, so a new great prophet has been born. In a hands religion. Whoa. Okay, so plus one food. Oh, whoa, that'd be really good. Messiah. Hundred natural spread to incest. Enhance it, yes. Oh no. No, we have Denmark right next to us. Gems. Nice. Babylon is expanding its borders. Yeah, why not? Expand our borders, innit? Okay, so I'm gonna send my guy down there now. You're going to build a pasture. Now, yeah, there we go. Yes, we made a great library. Lost technology. Oh, calendar, that ain't that bad. That's nice. Oh, yeah, free tech. Oh, nice. Choose one that gives you the most. Yes, we got ironworking as a free tech. Yeah, when you choose that, then you choose the one which is gonna take the most turns, because then, yeah, basically it's just really good. Now, you can build a road. Workhouse, oh. I mean, mathematics. Okay, now, this is good. Which one's the one? Oh, that one. Do Liberty first. Nice. Milan. Where's Milan? Mausoleum. The Mausoleum. Where are they? Are they down here? Are they here? Them. Nice. Are you can go. Easiest thing to do, in it. Build a farm. Right now. Find player. Denmark. Oh. Wait, why haven't I built a mine here? Build a mine. Quite a great person. Well, I've done that twice. But, okay. Engineering. Improvement, do plantation, incense, Kabul, Temple of Artemis, do road, okay, you know what, I think I'm gonna end it here, in a bit. Because, yeah, done a lot of work today. That was just a sneeze. You almost cyanide down there. Nice. Dude, we got all the wonders next to us, fam. That's good. Get more religion. You want religion? Get forgiveness. If you know what movie that's from, then that's good. Come on, hurry up. Do a road. Oh wait, did I do it? Oh no, I didn't do a road there even. Oh, I got Stonehenge. We got a lot of faith. And we have done metal casting, and on that note, I'm gonna end it here. So yeah, we'll choose our tech next time. But yeah, it's time to save our game. Let's do a YouTube play through. Cause why not? And there we go. We're going to save the game. We're gonna go main menu. And on that note, bye.